We're playing I Want to Test the Game. If you want to test it, I'll leave a link in the description. Anyway, let's go. Alright, first level, lava jumps. Just jump to the side. These are easy. Jump a little bit further on that one because it's going to slide and get you. Laser's going to come out. Just jump to the side, dodge the laser. Level one complete. Go to this little space right here, save it. There we go, now we're on level two. Person speaking Chinese. It's crazy. Alright, jump behind the lava wall. It's gonna be a thing right here. Go to the middle, dodge the little cloud. It's gonna come back, so you gotta jump and dodge it again. Level two, that one's easy. Gonna save the game. Alright. You're probably gonna want to kill these guys, get the souls, because they drop the souls. You're gonna need them to upgrade your gun. Trust me, you're gonna want to upgrade your gun, otherwise the boss fight's gonna be pretty hard. All right, once you pass these little lava jumps, this little thwomp guy's gonna try and smush you, but there's gonna be two of them, so you gotta run all the way back. Once this guy comes down, he's gonna come down four more times. One, we're gonna wait for him to come down. Two, three, one more, four. You want to go, because on the fifth one he's going to break the plate. All right, we're good. Save it real quick. All right, level four, we hit the button, then get onto the little moving base plate. This guy's going to try and shoot you with the rocket. As you're gonna see right here, I missed him. We're just gonna dodge those rockets. Try and kill him. Don't worry about the base plate. We're gonna jump onto his little plate right here. We're good. Jump back onto our base plate. Dodge the spikes. You gotta jump quick because they're gonna shoot as soon as you land on it. This little area over here looks pretty interesting. I wouldn't recommend moving onto it. Don't shoot that button either. Alright, there's gonna be some invisible walls coming up. All we're gonna do is gonna shoot the gun, see where the wall's at. You see the bullet stops where the wall's at? There's a wall. There's gonna be three of these little walls. And there's gonna be a lava wall. So you gotta use the gun to find where it's at and dodge it. Otherwise it'll kill you. Jump, cause that thing's gonna explode. Just like, probably like a little bit in front of you. Alright, we're looking good. All we're gonna do here is we're just gonna kill these little ball guys. Collect as many souls as we can. So that way we can upgrade our pistol. Yeah, we're gonna need quite a bit. Still got a couple more. Plus two, I think there's a guy in the shop you could kill. So he'll give you some more souls if you don't have enough. Alright, let's go to this tree. Stand right here. We're gonna phase into the next area. Alright, let's go ahead and save it. Alright, here we go, we're on the boss stage. All we're gonna do is we're just gonna dodge his attacks as best we can. Keep shooting at him. This is where the upgrades can come in handy, because you're gonna deal more damage to him if you've got the upgrades on your pistol. All his moves are insta-kill, so I'd recommend not getting hit. Just duck under these guys. I block all of his little fireballs. Block his little sonics too. Keep shooting at him. He's gonna shoot a couple more fireballs. Now he's gonna switch to his uppercut phase. We're gonna dodge him. He's gonna jump out of the lava every 3 seconds. So I suggest moving on the second so you don't get hit. Once he jumps out, you can just shoot him a couple times. We're just gonna chip away at his health. Two, you can charge the gun. So if you learn how to charge it and then shoot him at the right time when he jumps out, you could deal more damage to him. Right here, I didn't really know what I was doing, so I just kept shooting him. Yeah, let's just get him low. Low enough to get him to the final phase. Alright, he's pretty low right here. He might be close to doing his final move. He's gonna do one last uppercut, so watch out for that. Then he's gonna hit his final. All you gotta do is stand there, pull out your Uno reverse, throw it back at him.
You win. Perfect.
And yeah. That's how you beat the game.